faces past it, I'm homebound. And I need you. And I wish you. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? Oh, if you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you tonight. Iconic. Yeah, but I definitely think that, like, that's a big thing for a lot of people, is that we have all these different authors, and it's like, how do we know, you know, what information from these authors is validated, what information is not? And I feel like for a lot of people, it's really about to, like, what speaks to you, and, like, there being multiple paths to truth, you know?
Oh, yeah. I mean, a lot of the stuff I used to look into was, like, I actually was at a point where I was looking into a Sartre, and looking into, like, how that would fit. But after a while, too, I was, like, only kind of into it because I knew people that would wear the symbol, see some people on Tumblr, and I'd be like, oh, what does that symbol mean, and where does that come from? Then I got, like, straight into Thor, straight into the Yggdrasil, and understanding that. And I was like, oh, well, this was a fun adventure to learn.
Yeah.
But the only, like, the things I would encompass into my practice would probably be the symbology of human and mutant.
Right.
You know what I mean? But I don't want to, I don't have any, like, connection past that, you know, cards from that, so.
Iconic. That was so cool that you found that little onk there, too. Yeah. I mean, and $20?
I was like, what?
Like, I'm that's saying. Morgantown price. It's not Brown County price. Is that fine?
I'm telling you.
Actually, no. Because Morgantown, they're trying to, like, charge you fucking, like, what? What was it for those pizzas? Like, $4 for a French loaf of bread with some marinara sauce and some cheese?
I mean, it probably would have been the same at Walmart, but the second
time. No, honey, they have those at Walmart for $2.
Girl, they were selling, like, the Kraft brand, okay? Like, macaroni and cheese in the cup that you microwave for almost $4.
Keep in mind that you can get a six-pack for $2.99.
You can.
Tragic.
Shame when morning hurts. I've seen bad and I've seen worse. It's the nature of my feeling. I took some money. money from your purse. And that Frenchman loves a party, but I know he's not to blame.
She gave me a bath.
But the way you're looking at me, baby, I just can't help but feel ashamed.
I definitely want to go to that fudge shop. Like, I would like to pick some of that
I say
up.
Let's go up the road and just see what's up there.
Okay.
Yeah.
I know there's like a barbecue pulled pork place that's pretty popular up there, even though we just ate, but... go down that way.
Take your time, break your mouth.
Look at the door, it's very hard.
Are we interested in going into the art gallery?
And he literally closed it.
What?
He took the door and closed it behind him. The older
Where?
Man in front of us.
Really? I'm getting this Woodstock one.
How much are the bath bombs?
I think they're $4.95 a piece.
This one's glittery.
What's the black lace smell like?
Black lace. It's got a very pure, almost cologne smell.
Yeah, I like that.
Pink sugar. Yeah. Pink sugar heart
smell
attack.
This Woodstock.
Ooh, hang on.
Okay.
Ooh. I'm gonna have to get this.
I wish I could say it surprised me.
Three for 15.
No, it doesn't find me either. Well, if you see something you like, let me know and I can get it. And then give it a 5. If I can see 3, I'd like.
Okay, yeah.
Hello.
I'm gonna get the Dead Sea mud, I'm thinking.
Did you find one you like?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you want to pay me the 5.
Yeah. Do you guys still have the seed to soaps?
Soap to seeds?
Yeah.
We make those soaps as well. So what were you looking for?
Well, she's not been here before, so I had told her that I had gotten them, and you could, like, plant the wrapper and, like, the...
Oh, yeah. Well, we don't have those anymore.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah. No, you can't. We don't have the wrapper anymore.
Aw.
Okay, y'all, so if you're looking to get into the bedroom, now here's what I'm going to need y'all to do. Okay, now what you're going to go ahead and do, you're going to go ahead and take a moment, you're going to hop on up off the bed. Okay, you're going to hop on up off the bed. Go ahead, give yourself a minute, hop on up there, up out that bed. Okay, you're going to walk on over to the sliding glass door. Once you get to that sliding glass door, what you're going to do is you're going to unlock the latch. You're going to open it. You're going to slide it. It's a sliding door. Not a push door, not a pull door, but a sliding door. Okay? You're going to look out there. You're going to look left. You're going to look right. Okay, you want to go right. You don't want to go left. Okay, the bedroom's going to be to the right. Now, this is a street code. Okay, now this is the easy way. Okay, instead of having to go all the way back on through the house. So, you're going to look to the right. That's where you want to go. Okay? You're going to hop on out. You're going to be on a deck. Okay? It's a covered deck. Now, but the rain will get to you. Okay? So, you're going to want to move quick. Okay? Because you're not going to want to get wet. So, once you hop on around, you're going to go around. You're going to pass a table and some chairs. Okay? Now, if you get to the picnic table, you done gone way too far. Okay? So, then you're going to come on back. Don't go to the picnic table. Come on back. It's by the table and chairs. What you're going to see there is a door. Okay? Now, there's a lady inside that door, and in order to get this door open for you, because she does keep a latch and key on it, because, you know, around here in these woods, we used to just, you know, live and breathe with our doors unlocked, you know, ain't nothing ever happened around here, but here lately, you know, with the aliens and the governments and, you know, this and that, we've really had to buckle down. So, what you're going to have to do to show your loyalty is do 71 and a half jumping jacks, and I'm serious, don't play around with it. Don't play around with it. It's not funny, y'all. You're going to have to do 71 and a half jumping jacks. After you do that, a spotlight will click on. Okay? Don't be afraid of that spotlight. Okay? She does have a rifle. She ain't going to use it. Okay? She ain't going to use it. After that, you're going to hear a latch. And then you can go ahead. Now, this door also is a slide. It's not a push. It's not a pull. It's a slide. Okay? Go ahead and slide that door on open. Okay? Now, here's where it gets tense. There is a latch. Be mindful of this ledge, okay? Many people have taken themselves clear out on this ledge. You're going to go ahead. You're going to hop up on there on that ledge. Up on there, okay? Once you do that, you are in that room. And that is the fastest way on how to get there. Okay? Yeah. No. Yeah.
A 2 and a 5
away. Yeah, that's important. Yeah.
So, and then this one, I'm like, look, cool. Haley!
Cindy!
Two on camera, girl.
Here
on camera. Candid
camera. So, Kansas. Knock these, knock the wind chime.
Knock it?
That's cool.
See, wind sign.
They were trying to let me have a coffee with my McGriddle, but only if it was like a regular
see,
coffee.
See, I didn't see how to order breakfast on it.
What?
Give me your burger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Low carb, okay? This is the keto.
Mm-hmm.
That keto shit.
That keto shit.
And what are you eating?
Girl, I got a McGriddle.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I wanted to go back. Sausage, egg, and cheese.
Oh my god.
So keeping good. Me together.
Good.
Followed by this ice caramel.
She's moaning again.
That's how you know the food's good.
That dude in the car next to us is watching.
That's
oh my god, I have the same sunglasses.
I got an English, what did I get?
An English McMuffin?
Oh, look at this.
It's like a,
be careful because the sunset.
An egg McMuffin, but with no Canadian bacon.
Oh,